the project up in NEB is a 93-foot aluminum power yacht. It's for very experienced yachtsmen. He and his wife have cruised their old boat, a sailboat, for years, thousands of miles. They've decided to go to a large power boat. I was brought in to work on, to basically design out the interior spaces, from the actual kind of space planning right through to joinery details, right through to construction details for the fabricator. So this is the scan of the forward section of the boat. And the idea was to build a 3D model within this envelope that we could then build on the shop floor and then install into the boat with no trimming, no sawdust, quickly and efficiently. So here you can see is the scan that we did, the mesh from the point cloud. You can see the space is relatively open, but there was a ladder and a vacuum cleaner and a couple other things in here. But this was enough for us to really define the envelope that we were working with. So the first step really was to bring the bulkheads in. And bulkheads came from the original 2D drawing that I had done in AutoCAD. But when I went to the 3D, I brought this in and we were able to trim the bulkheads right back to the structure to really define the shapes of all these bulkhead components, which we then sent off to the CNC cutter. They arrived in a big stack and we put them into the boat, had them all installed in about a day and a half, which was pretty amazing. So once we had these rooms defined, we then started building the interior components in the model. So I'll show you the galley and the crew dining area, the crew mess. So obviously the interior parts, we weren't too concerned with the mesh, but when we got outboard, obviously we're interacting with the hull and the structure. So what I was able to do with the mesh was trim back, and I'll bring the mesh in so you can see it. I was able to trim back all of the interior components right to the structure. So you can see there how we're notched for all the frames. I'll take the mesh out again. So you can see from the backside, all of the, everything we built is notched for frames. It's cut back for the shape of the hull, etc. Then each of these components I'm able to send as a 2D drawing off to the builder, which he then dimensioned and created shop drawings from, and very quickly was able to build these components, and we got them into the boat and they fit with almost no trimming whatsoever. We got everything into the boat very quickly, which was huge, huge for the project. I'll just bring everything up so we can see it all. These are all the various rooms in the forward part of the boat, and we can see how everything is fit just to box out around structure and fit within the hull with no trimming. So we have bunks up here, we have shower stalls with shower pans all modeled. All of these components were taken directly out of the 3D cut, built, and dropped right into the boat with very little fuss. And this is now currently all in the boat. It went in very quickly, which was pretty great.